later. You want to come over to my place, play Mario Kart?
I have to go meet my future stepbrother.
He just got out of rehab. Try to be nice.
Is that him? He's hot.
Oh, I know. That's Shoddy. That's his sponsor.
So that's not Luke.
No, there's Luke.
Damn. Junkies are supposed to be skinny.
So, Erica, you must be psyched to have a older brother type in the house.
Totally psyched. Get to have a complete stranger living in my home. No offense, buddy.
Yeah. Babe, are you okay?
I really want to punch you in the face right now. I just don't want to ruin those lip injections that Daddy gave you.
At least my daddy is not in jail.
Luke's a complicated little guy. He accused a teacher of fondling him. Thinks he saw them around town.
Shaking down a child molester is our moral obligation. Nobody's going anywhere until we see this guy molest somebody.
I don't think he will. He's like a pro. That's what you get like a subterranean dungeon for.
What?
Yeah.
Totally.
Oh.
Do I know you?
I'm sorry?
Bowling alley? You're hot old guy. Me and my friends, we've been ogling your goodies for like the last 6 months.
My goodies?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Okay.
So what's the plan?
What if we break in and tie him up?
Yeah, dom him like he's our little bitch.
Surprise! I'm not stalking you or anything. As you can tell, I have like major daddy issues.
Where were you last night?
With my friends.
Doing what?
A little bit up.
You get it?
No, I'm trying to find the right filter.
Buying tampons, like what's it to you? We're vigilantes. Cheers.
Are you okay?
No, I'm obviously not okay.
Where are you guys going?
To go buy some crack? You want to throw it down? It's okay.
They're not buying drugs, Bob. Just let them
hang out. No, I get the joke.